All right. The most important and the most common cause, peripheral cause of vertigo is benign positional vertigo, abbreviated as BPV. In this case, there is no hearing loss, there is no tinnitus, there is no ataxia, there is just vertigo, right? Single vertigo, nothing else. This is a transient problem in the vestibular semicircular canal system of the inner ear, and what worsens it is head positioning. So repositioning the head suddenly can correct the problem. Nearly all resolve in a few hours, and there is no effective medical therapy. The only therapy that can correct this is repositioning maneuvers. Most commonly used is one, the Apley maneuver. Remember the name. That is all for BPV that you have to remember. Please subscribe to the channel. That'll help me a lot. Signing off.